This is my sewing room studio. As far as the B&B, people come and they can have a workshop, rug hooking, a painting workshop, or a cooking workshop, whatever it is they want.
So you're a destination in your own right, not just a place to stay.
Yes, that's right. I just opened the B&B 2 weeks ago, or 3 weeks ago, and last week I didn't have anyone, but the week before I did, and those people wanted the painting workshop, which was great. We sat here one rainy afternoon, and they both went away with a masterpiece they'd never painted before in their life, and they were just thrilled, man and wife both. And then I've got quite a few people signed up to come back for 2 and 3 day workshops. This is the one that someone bought, and I had done this for a workshop demonstration. And after I had finished it, and I put the background in and everything, but hadn't paid attention, it was just to be pears and grapes. And that night I looked at it and went, where'd Anubis come from? How'd he get there? So I named it Fruit for Anubis, and I really liked it. Oh, and that is my rooster for the Paws for the Cod.
That's a beautiful.
I like this one. At first I thought, do I want to put the money into a frame? And then I decided, yeah, I will. Those are four together. I just tell people to come in here and look around, and if they've got a tag on them, they're for sale. Home is where the heart is.